All right, this dance, this is a demo of the dance 5 o'clock song there, choreographed by David Cam. The song is Alan Jackson and Jimmy Buffett, 5 o'clock somewhere. So I'm introducing that to my classes summer of 2020. So the thing about this dance is, and it's not written in the dance sheet online, but there are pauses in the song. And when there are pauses, something is gonna happen. We're gonna restart the dance. So this is our 12 o'clock and 3 o'clock. On the first time on wall six, when the song pauses, instead of a rock and step, you're gonna rock and touch, you're gonna restart the dance, super easy. Then you're gonna go around the dance again. The second time you're at 6 o'clock, on this wall, again, you're gonna finish the hip bumps, and then you're gonna restart the dance from the beginning. Then you're gonna go around again, 10th wall, so you're coming back around on wall 3 o'clock. You finish the whole dance, and there's a four count space, and you're gonna mambo. And then you're gonna restart the dance. And then there's one other time where you're coming around and there's a pause, just where the song kind of, and during that time, you're just gonna hold, it's at the end of the dance, and then restart it on the lyrics. So just kind of use the phrasing of the song to start the restarts. It's not hard, it's not difficult at all. I'm gonna show you a sample of it. And if you wanna teach it, you can follow me. If you wanna dance it with me, you can follow me on www.dancemeetsfitness.net. Shuffle, rock and quarter, shuffle, rock, touch, touch, hip, hip, shuffle, rock, rock and step, rock, step to her, shuffle, quarter, rock, shuffle, rock, touch, touch, hip, hip, shuffle, rock, shuffle, rock.